Moor Park, Hertfordshire, a magnificent setting for championship golf. Also a happy hunting ground for celebrity spotters. The stars have even got their own celebrity suite overlooking the 18th green. But over the next 4 days, anyone who's anyone is playing golf. Topping the showbiz bill are Ronnie Corbett. He's so small he needs a lady to carry his bag. And last year's celebrity winner, Jimmy Tarbuck.
Dear, oh dear, I mean, I had a caddy here last year that Bill Mullins got for me, and he kept looking at his watch. I said, are you in a hurry, pal? He said, no, why, Mr. Tarbuck? I said, you keep looking at your watch. Oh, he said, it's not a watch. He said, it's a compass. That's how badly I was playing.
Despite the jovial banter, there's plenty to play for. A Volvo car for a hole-in-one at the 14th. And if you can do it on Sunday, there's the first ever £1 million jackpot. Half goes to charity. And for the professionals, there's a serious business of Ryder Cup ranking points to aim for, with captain Tony Jacklin the man to impress.
I'm playing in a few events this year myself, just to, as you say, keep an eye on progress and see who's doing what. And that's the main reason. I'm certainly not in the event to try and win it.
Favourite to claim the honours is Ian Woosnam. He opened with a 5-under par 67. Immaculate putting ensured he didn't concede a single bogey. Then there's a truly ridiculous Ronnie Corbett and his bag of tricks. The extra short club for the men of small stature, the driver for when he needs to give it plenty of welly, the hat to keep his shoulders dry, and this speciality.
The Arnold Plummer putter for rolling in undulating greens of some speed, as they are out here in Moor Park. This is invaluable. I just would not play without this.
Do you think this equipment will catch on?
I'm daft enough to bring it.
And if you want to see how Ronnie and the rest fare on the fairways, you've got until Sunday to take a trip down to Moor Park. John Gubber for Thames News.